Hello, my name is Dr. Martin Bales, and I'm here to talk with you a little bit about thermography. The digital infrared camera was invented by my father, Maurice Bales, in 1979 for military and industrial applications. It later worked its way into the medical community in the realm of its most popular use, breast thermography. Breast thermography is a non-contact, pain-free, completely non-invasive way to image the breast to look for vascular patterns which could be associated with future cancers or other breast diseases. It's FDA approved as an adjunct to mammography. Thermography can also be used to image other parts of the body, such as the spine and other soft tissues, to look for levels of inflammation. And here at the Center for New Medicine, we use it before and after therapies to see their efficacy. For example, we can take a pre-image of the soft tissue part of the body, do a therapy such as photon or PEMF or acupuncture, and take a post-image to see the blood circulation changes. Most of the patients appreciate seeing an objective image of their body change to the according treatment. If you have any further questions about thermography, please contact me, and I look forward to seeing you at the clinic. Thank you.